Now let's switch decks. So okay. What's your favorite card? I think you mentioned it earlier.
I did. Jack of Hearts.
Jack of Hearts. Okay, so Jacks will be the wild card. In poker games, they have, like, deuces are wild. Sometimes they'll just cut a card, and that will be the wild card for the night.
Okay.
So we're going to, Jacks are going to be wild. Pass that deck to me.
All right, here you go.
You shuffle these cards out. We're just going to set this off to the side.
All right, don't drop a deuce.
Yeah, don't drop a deuce. Okay, and I'll give the deck a cut.
So I got to imagine, Richard, you, with the skill set that you have, this has got to attract some pretty, like, shady characters, right?
Oh, I've had mobsters all over the world proposition me. One guy, after he saw what he did, he says, "We'll give you $1,000 a day to come work for us." And I said, no thanks.
No.
He said, $2,000 a day. Again, I politely refused. He said, this was his exact words, "How much will it cost to buy you?" You know what I had thought up at that moment?
What?
The movie Godfather.
Yeah.
I'll make
you an offer you can't refuse. Yeah.
Okay, now you just shuffle these cards.
Yeah,
I'm going to show you how far I can push the envelope.
All right.
Give me a number of players. Let's say 4 or 5 for simplicity's sake. Pick a number, 4 or 5.
4.
Where do you want to sit? Number 1, number 2, number 3, or number 4?
I'll be number 4.
Number 4. We're going to play 7-card stud,
okay,
which is my favorite poker game, and this is you right here, number 4. Okay, we have 1, 2, 3, and you're number 4.
Okay.
Now we have what are called the door cards, face up. 1, 2, 3, and you're number 4. What's that card?
Queen of Hearts.
That's a good card. 1, 2, 3, and you're number 4. What's that card?
Well, you tell me.
Here. Well, Johnny, did they not give you a clue? I have no vision.
Come on.
No, seriously. I started losing my sight when...
You've been doing
1963.
This... Wait, stop for a second.
Uh-oh.
Everything that we've done from here on out, you've done blind?
I am blind, so the answer would be affirmative, yes. So I do everything by touch.
Oh, my God. This is insane.
So insanity is a good thing.
When I thought I could not be any more impressed by you.
Any more depressed?
Impressed.
Oh, that's better. That's better. Yeah.
You go and completely blow my mind. Richard, I just thought you weren't making eye contact with me because I was so handsome.
Well, I know, and I didn't want to, I'd feel bad because, next to a big movie star, handsome, and a little card shark, Okay, now, you just shuffle those cards again.
Okay.
Hand me, don't give me the whole stack. Just hand me any random part of that.
So shuffle them first.
Yeah.
You want me to shuffle or fluffle?
Fluffle with a shuffle.
You
have a partial deck. Just pull them out of stack and put them in my hands.
Okay.
We're going to make this really impossible.
A stack?
Yeah, just any part of that deck. So I'm going to work with whatever you give me.
Got it.
So you can honestly say that blind shot card shark's not playing with a full deck. He's not playing with a full deck.
He's not.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, and you chose number 4.
Yeah.
What's your first card there?
Ten of clubs.
Ten and a queen, right?
Ten and a queen of hearts.
What's
that? Jack of diamonds.
Right, Jack's a wild, remember? That's your card. Take the cards back, mix them up.
That is
so
wild.
So right now you have a wild card.
Just the same stack.
You can mix them with the other. Just don't mix them with the other deck.
Okay.
You're doing everything you can to screw things up.
How are you allowed in Vegas?
Well,
I don't
I'm
get
not
it.
Allowed in Vegas. I have permission to stay away from the tables. We have player 1, 2, 3, and this is you right here, number 4. What's that card?
Ace of clubs.
So you have right now you're sitting on a belly buzzer, possible straight.
I'm sitting on a good hand.
Yep. Mix them up, Hammy. Any part of that deck you want.
Should we put some money on this?
I would if I were you. Look at how stingy you are.
So how?
No, you're the boss. You're the boss.
How do they know?
1, 2, 3. Let's see what we have here, real quick.
Oh no.
So once again, you shuffled.
Yep.
A bunch of times.
I kerfuffled.
Chose 4 players. You chose number 4 to win. We're playing 7-card stud.
Oh jeez.
And jacks are wild.
Wild.
That was your card. What's that card?
Ace of clubs.
Ace.
Jack wild.
Wild card.
Yep. 10.
10
of clubs.
Queen.
Queen of hearts.
So just normally you're sitting on a belly buster inside straight. What's that?
Ace of hearts.
So you have a pair, you have 3 aces because that jack's wild. What's that?
Ace of spades.
So you have 3 aces, and with jack, you have 3, how many aces, real aces?
Three real aces and then a wild jack.
Wild jack?
Mm-hmm.
And what's that?
Oh my God. My one-eyed jack.
One-eyed jack.
The guy.
One-eyed jack. So
the
you
guy.
Have 5 aces, which with wild cards is the best part. It beats a royal flush. So you shuffled, you cut, you chose 4 players, you chose number 4 to win, and you shuffled those cards and just handed me any random part of that deck, and you ended up with a perfect hand.
All right, Richard.
5 aces.
Richard. Okay, yes, from what
yes,
you
Johnny,
just
yes,
showed
Johnny,
me.
Yes, Johnny.
What are you doing later tonight? Because I think me and you need to take a trip to Vegas.